The Financial Planner Awards has entered its 10th anniversary this year, jointly presented by the Institute of Financial Planners of Hong Kong and the South China Morning Post. The awards have grown to become an industry benchmark, being the only such competition that assesses the planning acumen for both practitioners and university students.
The first prize winner of the SCMP IPHK Financial Planner Awards 2014 goes to the Hong Kong University of Science and Technology. Please welcome a team to receive the award.
Prudential is the exclusive sponsor for the University Students Category Awards this year. The 7,000-strong company has a long tradition of talent development, and the company's own growth has always been supported by young elites, many of whom have joined as interns before graduating from university and have risen to very senior positions within 10 years. As Prudential celebrates its 50th anniversary in Hong Kong, it is seeing an even stronger reason to support the awards because of an aging population.
Because it's all with the婴儿潮影响它有关系的。就去到2030多就陆续所有国家都进入一个人口老化的。所有发展的国家都会出现这个问题。所以形成变了就是我们很需要大量的专业人士去帮一些人明白拿到个 awareness, 跟着要 action, 即是它要行动开始储。
Seven teams have entered this year's competition. They have to submit a comprehensive financial plan and conduct oral presentation in the first round. Finalists need to do an oral presentation of the financial proposal based on the same case study from the first round competition with new information provided to the hypothetical client. Lam says that more students are drawn to financial planning for its clear career pathway, relatively good salary and work-life balance,and also a unique portable qualification.
因為很多行業你未必可以跨境啊，或者帶去第二個國家嘅。咁就算譬如醫生，你都有中西嘅之分啦，或者有唔同各國家制度啦，會計亦都係啦，律師更加係啲你唔同法規。但係理財規劃佢哋發現咗好特別，係 universal 嘅 ，globalized 嘅。
As the exclusive sponsor for this category, Prudential will provide mentors to coach each competing team.This mentor-mentee relationship is a mutually beneficial one, as not only will students learn firsthand from an experienced practitioner, the managers can also know the young generation better, as they can one day become their team members or potential clients. Lam adds that while there are more specific courses on insurance and wealth management in universities nowadays, financial planning is not something that is actively taught in any level of schools.He hopes in future, the awards can extend beyond universities to include other students, as this will eventually help our aging society when more people understand the importance of financial planning and act accordingly. To the students competing in this award or hoping to work in this field, he has this piece of advice.
We say the most important thing is you have to know the client, then you give a suitable solution.